Hi guys, Shamus1 here, and here's part 37 of Let's Play Epic Mickey. In the last part, we went to Anger and Last Tower. Anger and Grief Tower, and now we're in Last Tower. So, yeah, and also we got some film reels. And, like I said, we're almost near the end of the game. Just this tower, and... well... you guys have to wait on the stage. I do have to say, out of like this tower, basically this one can make most of the cheapest sets in the game. And it is long too. Like that. I think there's something I gotta paint, yeah. I think there is. Died in. Almost barely a minute in. Well, like I said, yeah, I'm, like I said in the last part, I'm in summer vacation, so... I'm on summer vacation now, so I can upload more parts of TK. So I can make more and upload more parts of TK. Doing Brawl again. With a friend of mine, but it is not Plasma Phoenix 12. It is actually, well, you guys know the... I'll just tell you guys in the park. I'll just redeem them. I think after 104, well, the end of Epic Mickey, I might record some more PK, not really sure. Also, before I upload this part, there's an unboxing video that I made before I uploaded part 33 of Epic Mickey. Oh yeah, speak about like these mini little things that you go inside a tower. When you go inside a tower, there's one more that you need to like complete. So, I'm making quicker step with the last tower than I did the first two. I feel kind of ironic since like it's the third tower and that would be the most cheapest test, but... I just have to say... and where the hell is it? I'm gonna get that pin. Almost in the game, what the hell is it? And it's a gold one! So probably the last one that I ever get gold. And this looks like is a gold pin, so yeah. Nothing wrong with getting pins. Nothing wrong with getting pins at Epic Mickey while almost ending the game. And now this is probably the third of the thing. When you go inside the tower, this is probably one of the most ones that you can get mad at because it has that child. Ow. Okay, that was it, yay, for the Guardians. That really helped a lot. Because I would be standing there 5 or 6 minutes trying to, like, redeem him. Doesn't because the blot will be like screaming at us right now. I know what it is, but I just when I got off. Oh, it's a Fantasia thumbnail. So, we probably get our 35th screen real then. the week, yeah. Because black bulls will during that part the black bulls will basically go out and send the platform because the plot is made of paint and thinner. Damn it! Thank you. So guys, I'll end the video off here, and well, the finale of Epic Mickey, and part one of two of the, well, in the finale of Epic Mickey, see you guys then.